guys, welcome back to Party in the Patio. I got some plant mail today I'm very excited about. I had ordered this from someone off of one of the Facebook groups that I'm in. And I am very excited. This is the first time I've ordered anything from a private seller off of Facebook. Usually I go through Etsy or through an actual shop. So hopefully everything's fine. They get here very quickly, and they look like they're packaged well. They're very, very tiny, tiny plants. They're anthurium. It's a dock block F2 anthurium mixed with a ace of spades. And there are three little babies in here. Oh, look, he gave me little tags. Oh, and look at cute little stickers. That is so cute. I can decorate my, I have a lot of clear pots, so I can decorate the pots with them. I had a little mishap, as we can see, over the weekend. So as a precaution, I just have it in a carpal tunnel brace. I put it on myself. I might have to go to the doctors. I'm not really sure. Little bit of a trip, a little bit of an accident, a little bit of clicking in the wrist, but it's not swollen, so I don't think it's really going to be anything major. It's got it nicely insulated because it's pretty chilly where I am. Actually, today's very warm. It's in the 50s, but we had a really bad snowstorm. If you watched my last video, you'll know. It was a pretty bad snowstorm over the weekend. Luckily, we didn't lose power, but I was prepared if we did. I had gotten heat packs off the internet in case we lost power, just so that the greenhouse, the Millsbow cabinet wouldn't get cold with all my plants in it. So, yep. So here we go. He has it nicely labeled dock block F2 and crossed with ace of spades. And it's in a cute little pot. You can see, I'm going to let him warm up, I think, a little bit before I completely open up the packages. But if you can see in there, the little baby, it's very tiny. I had initially asked him if I could just get one because I really don't know what I'm going to do with three of them. But he said, oh no, three is good. It's a good buy for the three, which it was. So I'll have three, and I don't know if I'll end up trying to cross these when one gets bigger with one of my other anthuriums. It'll be quite a while, obviously, but or if I'll grow these other two out and sell them if all goes well and I don't kill them. But yeah, it's adorable. I do want to kind of get in there and really kind of take the fuzz out. Yeah, I think I will do that at least. Obviously, I'm not going to disturb them from the pot. But I can't seem to find the seal here. Okay. I guess I'll just get in there with the scissors. Yeah, I'll just try it with the scissors. Which I was feeling a little creative this weekend. I have a, I didn't bring it out with me today, but it's in the other room. I have a Starbucks cup that I bedazzled with some of these rhinestones that I got online. And so I thought, oh, I have some left over. So I tried to bedazzle these, but they're already falling off. So not a good idea, apparently. But that's all right. It was something to do. And I had a few that I, you know, would have just thrown away probably anyway. So... okay, a little polyfill off. Oh, they're so cute. Look at those little babies. Oh. And it looks like it's in moss, and I just gonna wanna make sure the moss is nice and damp. Oh, I can't get my finger in. Yeah, it's still nice and moist in there. So I'm going to put these in my Millsbow. I'm probably going to wrap them back up with some type of a cover just to keep the humidity really in there for them. But yeah, there they are, my cute little new baby friends. I do have more plant mail coming, I think, this Saturday, which should be a fairly big order from The Green Escape, which I found on Etsy. It's also on Amazon, and I think you can just order directly right from them as well. And I have a Linearis, a Hoya Linearis small plant coming I don't know what day that's going to come. I haven't got the tracking for that one yet. And I have a, she's also offered to send me a cutting of a Hoya Crimson Princess, which I wanted and could not find at the box stores. I don't know what it is with our box store, but they don't have a lot of the plants. A lot of other people across the country are showing that they find from them, but that's okay. I'll try to do a cutting. I've never started a plant from a cutting before, so I'm a little bit nervous, but I have, I just got some Fruval Stratum, and I have plenty of moss, so I can see which way the seller suggests that I get that cutting going, and we'll see what happens with that. But I've wanted a Hoya linearis for quite a while. I just think they're so pretty. So hopefully that will come soon and will arrive okay as well. And I will, of course, share the unboxing for those. But right now I'm just going to go get some cling wrap and cover the top of this and put them inside of my Millsbow cabinet. And I will keep you guys updated. Thanks so much for watching. If you've enjoyed this video, please hit the like button, and I'd love it if you'd subscribe as well. I am just getting started, so, you know, it will improve. That's all I can say is the videos will get better. My face is still a little bit blotchy from rosacea, so I'm still not really comfortable. And you're not here to see my face anyway. You're here to see the plants, so I really don't think it makes a difference. But anyways, hit the like button. Please give me some comments of what you think I could do to improve. I'm just using my camera right now to film off of, and it seems to be doing a good job. I mean, I see other people when they, you know, put things close to the camera, the zoom, to zoom in, it doesn't focus as well. This one seems to be doing okay for now. So I think I'm just going to keep using my phone. I'm in recording off of that for now. Let me know if the audio sounds okay though. I was thinking about getting, a detachable mic. I think it's a lav mic is what they call them. I was thinking of getting an inexpensive one of those. So if you think that would be necessary, please let me know, and I will be happy to do that. I found a couple of inexpensive ones off Amazon, and I apologize if you just heard that noise. The garbage trucks just came out in front of the house. It's garbage day. But anyways, have a great day. Thank you for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye-bye.